welcome back to HatchetClan. Today's kind of exciting. I decided to bring out my real shotgun and my Airsoft shotgun. And we're going to do a comparison of how powerful they both are. So, as for our target... Airsoft shotgun. This is the Sima Tri-Shot M870 that I did a review a while ago. And here we have the real shotgun that I'm very excited to shoot. I haven't shot it very much, so we'll see if I can actually hit anything with it. This is a 20 gauge, while my Airsoft shotgun is technically a 12. We'll be shooting from here, shooting the targets there, so hopefully we can actually hit those things that are there. So that would be interesting. Oh, no, my guard board. Remember, kids, safety first. Safety glasses.
First, we're hitting the can with the Airsoft shotgun.
So thank you everybody for watching. I did want to shoot some sort of fruit, like maybe an apple or a mandarin orange, even a watermelon. But I'm sorry, I'm too poor for that kind of thing. And but you know, if you could help me out so that I can do that maybe later, maybe just like touch the subscribe button or something like that. Maybe comment and turn on the notifications. Then maybe, perhaps, I can do that for you in the future. But thank you for watching, and have a good day. Hatchets forever.